everyone, welcome to a new Scrawlr box unboxing for July 2017, and can I just level with you guys for a second? I am completely freaking exhausted. Like, okay, this has been a very busy week. I had friends visiting, incidentally, some very old friends from Holland, which was fantastic, and we had several days out and we had a great time, but there was bus riding and there were lots of walking about, and there was medication issues, and basically this week has kind of sucked it out of me. But I am here, I am ready, and I'm going to unbox this, and we are going to be energized by the art contained within. So with no further ado, let's see what's in here. Did I remember to unpack? No, I forgot to unpack. Jump up. Okay, we're open. We are open. The box is done. Okay, right. Let's get in there. Okay, we've gone back to purple. I see you scroll the box. I do like that. It's a nice touch adding that tissue in, by the way. It's a bit different. Right, let's see what is in today. Scroll the box information. Oh, they sent us fizzes as well. Woohoo! I don't know if you if anybody recognises these, but these are basically, okay, what America calls Smarties, we call fizzes. What we call Smarties are little chocolate things that you guys call M&Ms, but we also have M&Ms, and it's very complicated. And again, I'm sleep deprived and not able to explain this to you properly. So, thank you, Scrawlrbox. Let's see. Oh goodness. Oh, that's cute. They sent us a pack of Staedtlers. I thought I heard pencils in here as well. Awesome. So there's a pack of Staedtler Norris colour pencils, known for being rather environmentally friendly. But those are cool, those are nice pencils. And what is this? Wink of Luna brush. Add metallic shine with no mess. So this adds metallics? The Wink of Luna brush is perfect for writing and adding controlled metallic ink to any project, including a stamp book. Ah, oh now that's nice. Isn't it pretty? I do like the box design for that. It's a nice little range. Wonder how much that would have cost in the stores. And there's also, oh, another poster marker. Awesome. We got the poster marker. Oh, and there's the artist under there. I will take this out before I do that. There is a chalk. Oh, it's a dry whiteboard. Good, because I just came into possession of a whiteboard. I should be using that. Blue outline medium and outline fine. Good old traditional pens. They've gone very traditionalist this time around, just pens and pencils, which is good to see. I like it. Since mostly I know what to do with them. Okay, right, let's see. The artist for this week. Lovely piece. Let's see. And this week's artist is Sydney Nielsen, who is 16 years old. That's a 16-year-old, guys. Really, that's a 16-year-old guy. I'm like 30, and I have not got that good yet. That is amazing. Congratulations, Sydney. You are a very hard worker. You've clearly been doing this for a long time. Okay, so her Instagram is Sydney Nielsen Art, and her YouTube is Sydney Nielsen Art. That is fantastic. That, at that age, to have that level of skill, that means she put a lot of work into this. You know, this isn't just talent. This is sheer effort that has gone into that. And that is a beautiful piece. That one is going to go on the wall, I think. Right, let's have a look at what the challenge is for this week, shall we? As long as it's better than last time's. The challenge this month is Shattered Self. Do you guys remember what we did last month for this challenge? I think last month's would have been more appropriate than this month, but never mind. Awesome. Let's see what we can do with this challenge.